Palace. The Crown Palace for a reason.
Yes, with the groovy ghetto up, I've got it and all.
Show your trousers.
All about these trousers, you've got to wear them to get in the temples. So yeah, this is Grand Palace. It's got a lot bigger than I thought, but I guess that's the whole Grand Palace kind of thing.
Check it.
So a quick update, we've obviously been to the Grand Palace, it was amazing. It cost us £500 each to get in. I would say it was definitely worth it. We was there for a good hour, 2 hours, so obviously you get your money's worth and it's such amazing things to see. Definitely worth it, and I'd say it's one of the big things to do in Bangkok, so if you're over here, take a look. Check it out, you won't be disappointed. We did actually get an Uber there, it cost us about £1. We then got an Uber back to Khao San Road. We had a Thai massage. We did an hour session which cost £250 each. Like, it was amazing, really, really good, well worth the money. So if you're out here as well, I'd definitely recommend to get the massage. Then we came back to our room at about 3:30 in the afternoon, and we've only just woken up and it's 7 p.m. So we're going to get ready now. We're thinking about going Khao San Road, so we'll keep you updated. Bye. hotel room, we're now on our way to breakfast.
Yep.
Where are we going, Jordan? After breakfast.
Then again.
Where are we going after breakfast?
Oh, what float?
What float, and then we're going to just chill around through. And then we fly to Bali later on today. So yeah. Looking forward to what float and breakfast.
So here we are at the centre on Khao San Road. Wait for some breakfast, aren't we? What are you having?
I'm having a bacon burger, chips and a
pepper. I'm having the same with Sprite.
Oh, I think this gen wants me to move in.
Why are you holding it so close to the plate?
It's not close to the plate. Making the drinks.
Thank you.
That's a Sprite. And that's a man. Food's arrived, looks lovely, smells it as well. Are you excited?
It does actually smell good.
I've nearly drank all the drink already, so I'd rather get them all. Got bacon and meat and all the good stuff. So we're just walking back now to the hotel to grab our bags and stuff, and then it's on to Bali.
It's got 80 grand feet, what you're saying.
I'm all about that leg room.
Oh, just that right.
So we've arrived in Bali, both our cards and both our credit cards have been blocked.